details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food. After a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, the unidentified female started to attack Jasper with a razor.
You seem like someone I can trust. It's in your eyes.
Okay, I think I got it.
You look like...
Free. locations.
You're trying to find someone, too.
I keep my eyes peeled.
Gonna peter out soon. It always happens.
What is this?
Oh, man. He's gonna be pissed off about this mess.
Finally. I think I can use that. I have to find my baby.
Be around much longer, so stop your running.
Ew. Is this bone? I think I can use that. Jesse, I know you're here. You have to be.
Might be safe now. Need to find a way out.
This ain't personal. Now get back here.
Thank you, God. I need this. I gotta find-